Facing a potential felony charge, Brandon Lemieux struck a plea deal for his involvement in an assault on a Seabrook teen last October.
He cooperated with the police in doing a proffer, which gave us additional witnesses as well as additional evidence that will be used in prosecuting the other two defendants in this court.
Prosecutors say Lemieux is one of 10 people who held the victim in a house on South Main Street, inflicting both physical and mental pain for roughly 2 hours. Prosecutors say the victim was assaulted after implicating someone he knew in an unrelated crime.
Some were just onlookers, some were taking videos, and some were actively involved in committing the assault, as well as criminal restraint. Criminal mischief was also committed in terms of taking his phone and damaging it.
Prosecutors say most of the individuals are juveniles, with the exception of Lemieux and 19-year-olds Paul Dustin and Israel Rivera, who have also been charged with varying offenses in connection to the incident. According to court records, the victim's hair was set on fire with cigarettes, and he was hit and kicked so many times he lost count.
Those videos show that it is Israel Rivera committing that offense. There are no videos of Mr. Lemieux or Mr. Dustin.
Lemieux told police they spat food onto their shoes, making the victim lick it off.
He also confirmed many of the other things, stating that Mr. Rivera assaulted and punched and kicked the victim in this case up to 30 times.
And Lemieux's sentence could have him behind bars for as long as 6 months. However, with good behavior, he would be eligible for release in 30 days and could serve the rest of his term under home confinement.